Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. And basically this is Pixiverse, and a lot of you are actually going to see that I'm now at level 10, which is a max level. And now I just want to clear a doubt. A lot of people saying, oh, can we still continue Pixiverse or Pixitab or a lot of things? So if we upgrade from the level 4 or probably level 5 to all the way down to level 10, are we going to receive the reward, the airdrop and the NFT? So I tried that. I'm actually at level 6. Yes, so I receive about 230 pixel, which I can claim. And I wanted to upgrade more out of curiosity, because a lot of people would actually be wondering that if you can upgrade, and probably the airdrop reward might actually increase. So I did that this morning, even though it cost me some money. Yes, because I need to bypass some things that, you know, there is a requirement of fighting 25 wins. And every time I fight that fight, then they always beat me. Then they always beat me if I engage. So I need to skip it with some stars. So I need to purchase those stars to be able to reach it. So let me just show you like this on the screen right here. So you can see, can you see, you are successfully transferred 150 to Pixitab. You can see right there below, you are successfully transferred 250. So I bought about 700 coin. What about 20 something or 30 something thousand naira to be able to move over to level 10? So right now, if I click on Pixar is there, and now I have this NFT. So if I come over here, can you see I still have 230 PixV right here? So it has not increased to the higher amount I should be. So I think the airdrop has actually been introduced. So even if you increase your level, I don't think the airdrop you are going to receive is actually going to increase, but let's just watch it. But for now, it has not increased, and this is almost about 1 hour plus I did it. So maybe it might increase and maybe it might not increase. I don't know. So, but for now, it has not increased and it is still where it is. So if you can complete, if you can upgrade, no problem. And if you feel it's not something you can do, you can just leave it right as it is. So I just need to give you this update. So thank you. If you find this video helpful, you can hit the subscribe button below and also turn on the notification bell to get notified when I drop more other videos on this particular channel. So thank you. I love you guys and bye for now.